dog eats onions, he eats them all day long. He's got nothing else to do, cause he lives on a farm. He's tired of chewing on bones or a dried old mealy cob. He likes to attract attention, and onions do the job. One day my pappy came from work as tired as could be. After he had dinner, he sat on the old settee. Now Rover went to fetch his slippers just like every day. Before he reached the bedroom, the slippers ran away. Cause my old dog eats onions, he eats them all day long. He's got nothing else to do, cause he lives on a farm. He's tired of chewing on bones or a dried old mealy cob. He likes to attract attention, and onions do the job. Next morning we went hunting down by the riverside. We took old Rover with us so as not to hurt his pride. But when my pappy aimed his gun right at a polecat's head, old Rover started barking and the polecat dropped down dead. Cause my old dog eats onions, he eats them all day long. He's got nothing else to do cause he lives on a farm. He's tired of chewing on bones or a dried old mealy cob. He likes to attract attention and onions do the job. Now my dog met a lady friend one bright and sunny day. But when he tried to kiss her, the fleas all ran away. We made him change his diet to make his breath smell clean. We even made him gargle with hexachloroform. Cause my old dog eats onions, he eats them all day long. He's got nothing else to do cause he lives on a farm. He's tired of chewing on bones or a dried old mealy cob. He likes to attract attention and onions do the job. My dog stopped eating onions, he took to tea and toast. And all the lady dogs around think Rover is the most. But now our house is crowded out with dogs of every sort, all chasing after Rover, who they have come to court. So I wish my dog ate onions just like he did before. We wouldn't have these lady dogs all hanging round the door. We fed him up with garlic, and though the smell was strong, we have no lady dogs no more, but we sure have the